yours. Able to break through. Damn it, it's getting away. Here. Time to go back to the surface.
Sacrebleu!
What is the meaning of this? I'm paying you to slay a monster, not demolish my property!
Property's falling apart on its own, what with all the tunnels under it. I'd fill those in soon if you don't want your building to collapse.
Tunnels? Fiddle, my farm! How did tunnels appear down there?
Something dug them. A large creature. Also killed a few Kikimors down there. They'd managed to lay eggs already. Consider it a half favor. Won't cost you much.
Did you exterminate them all? Did you burn the eggs? Thought not. I'll not pay you a copper. I must send men down there to deal with the filth.
Madame de Bourbeau, I presume? Hear you know something about...
Jean-Luc? Yes. We went to examine this year's seedlings. Something had been nibbling at them. Then we heard these odd noises.
Where'd you last see, Jean?
In...
New seedlings there? I was under the distinct impression we had planned...
Almost all, my dear. I requested that...
Madame.
Tall, exceeded...
Dear, concentrate. There is not a peasant that is not well built. They work in...
Then none, I suppose.
Silver
It was a gift.
Then what I...
Is it true? Is winter coming?
Oh!
A day like all others.
Bread's really stale. Been here a while. Blanket was laid out here. Good vintage. Must have been a special occasion. Someone had a footprint. Two cents. Tracks split. Woman turned back here. Man kept going. Leads to that cave. something down there. Dead end. Shalmar's lair, gotta be. Drags its victims here. Pretty fresh, some of them. Gonna have to brew some bait. Need the blood of a recent victim, and some of the mushrooms that grow here. Fresh corpse. Must be Jean-Luc. Crushed ribs, cracked skull. Shalmar did this. No two ways about it. Somewhere near an air current, so the scent spreads throughout the cave. That stench. Scent won't spread from here. Need to spill the bait nearer the tunnel entrance. Shalmar will be here any minute.
They say a great deal about you, Witcher, and whisper even more.
A fruitful hunt to you, Witcher.
The war!
You, can we talk?
You'd best be bearing good news. Get on with it.
Got rid of the beast that was giving you trouble. It was a Shelmar.
Shelmar? Whatever could that be?
Kinda like a cross between a mole and a caterpillar. Just big as a barn.
Well, Master Witcher, you make a poor first impression, but ultimately proved your worth. There. Your reward.
As for Jean-Luc, afraid he's dead. Sorry.
Who? Oh, him. Trivialism.
Right. After all, he is just a peasant.
The guard brings peace to our domains. Rot in chains.
Blind giant.